Hello, everybody. We are back with the tournament matches against Putin 187. These are the semifinals, and it's a best of three. The first map is, as you can see, hell in a very small place. He's playing blue for mechanized. I am playing Dutch German mechanized. Now, he's not allowed to use any DLC units, so no, well, except for Dutch. He's not allowed to use Israel units in his deck, is what I'm trying to say here. The biggest issue with his deck, or with him, with his deck, is that he has AMX 10s. Other than that, I don't think we should have too many problems, honestly. But yeah, AMX 10s will be the biggest issue. I'd imagine he's gonna push for golf, so we're gonna defend for that. I'm not sure if I want to go for Charlie. I think I want to go fairly, let's say, conservative and defend Bravo, try to get a foothold in Golf, and try to get the foothold in Foxtrot. I'm fairly certain that he's gonna try to drive something around here, so I want to get one of these very early, but let's first buy our shit. We want to get the escort for the left. It worked pretty well last time against Turnix, so this should do some nice stuff for us again. We want some Milan in there. Stinger squad. We definitely want to start with a mortar. Let's also get some Milan for Bravo, Stinger for Bravo, and Stotrippen for Bravo, and let's get one of these to drive around. We want a scout, but also a scout tank for this forest here. Stinger, like a Panzer Grand 90 squad. For this part, we want. Actually, let's buy for here first. We just want some MX 13s, I believe. This should be enough. And get another scout for the left. We want Mother 2 should be nice. We want Leopard. Let's get two Leopard 2A1s. It's kinda expensive, but it should be fine. And then lag. Well, this is not me. This is Putin. This is gonna be a reset, but rip. Oh well. Well, I guess I'll see you in a second. We're back. This time from the other side, I guess. I honestly don't know which one I prefer. I'm honestly. So it will be kosher. Not gonna say anything. See you in a bit, guys. Alright, we are back. And I guess we'll try the same thing. I'm gonna be honest here. I have a bad feeling with this, but what can you do? What can you do? Stinger. I shouldn't say anything. Scouts, get this. Here, Mortar 2. And then we had two MX-13s. We had two 2A1s. We had a scout helo. And Panzer. Excuse me, guys, 1 second. All right. And Panzer Grenadier squad on the right. Now, what do we want for golf? Oh, yeah, we want a mortar still. Let's not forget about that. And then we had a scout on the left as well. Yeah, 70 points. He likes to use KAFVs, I know that. Let's just get these because of 20 rounds per minute and like two reservists. I'm ready, but I'm gonna wait. Of course. And this goes to the right here. Actually, I should probably position this stuff here. All right. And yeah, Jesus Christ, 1 second. My fucking throat, I swear. To God. Oh, yeah. Just gonna wait. Just gonna wait a bit. Come on. Well, let's go. Lever 2 1s in there. The MX-13s up here. Just attack there. Let's get some base defense. Four KAFVs. Lots of stuff in here. I think he's pushing mid, honestly. Let's just put this in here. He should be on attack move for sure. Yeah, he's pushing there. It's good to see we can start ticking. Oof, that's a dead. Yeah. Should have seen it coming. Oh well, that happens. Okay, once. Fusilier 90s, he really likes Fusilier 90s, I know that. Okay, let's get these guys in there, I need them. Get you down. Get the stinger into the building. Oof. Oh no, 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 no! Oh, this is bad. Did I get at least 1k1? I did not, that's terrible. That is garbage. My escort should have no problem dealing with that, but... it's a terrible start. Did I... how did I lose my Marder too? Oh well. Yeah, that's a terrible start. Maybe these MX-10s could be murdered too. Okay. Oh, sorry, it's K1, so he's retreating. That's good to know. Oh, these there. Stinger ready. I don't know why Pentagrants are in there now, but well. But yeah, I think what happened here is that he used the Sword Rings with his meat shield and RB's 56, that's what must have killed the Marder too. Okay. Makes sense. Basically means he has Commandos 90 in there. Stinger, please. Some of these and most of the ribbon. It's a Gephardt. At least I have this still, so that's good. That's another no, that's a scout helicopter. Okay, one. If we can get those Milans, so they can get line of sight, maybe. Could be difficult, but maybe possible. It must auto rippen. Get you into the forest. Right, Gephardt, I forgot. Let's get you like out there so you can. Get you in the building. Get the supply truck for those. Those, that's a transport from the Commandos 90. K1, please, please, please. Please. Get a supply truck for those two. Well, they killed, what, a 5-point transport? Yeah, fuck. I was really hoping they would go for the K1. 102-1. Those are commandos. Those are also commandos. That's KFV. Nice. A lot of shit. Please. Thank you. Let's get an escort. Murdering these commandos here, which is very good. So Jiangsu as well. Don't get sideshot, please. Got sideshot. That was terrible micro by me. Should have seen it coming. And the Milan both missed, which doesn't help at all. That's Nana Yonshiki. My tank micro has not been on point at all. I gotta watch out for the Gepard. Shouldn't lose my helicopter for nothing. Yeah, that's a Gepard moving up. Yeah, let's move one squad up. No line of sight. Let's see if we can get them in there, and then maybe they'll have line of sight. They should help too. Get you back again. Turn the MG off. Yeah, the problem right now is his tank force, which is much higher, better than, well, bigger than mine. That's... This is not going well. I need to get some kills. No, I'm not trades, but like actual kills without losing my units. This is not going well at all. And I think I'll buy this block as well. I think he doesn't know I have infantry in here, which is... Or he isn't sure whether I have stuff in here, which is very good for me. Buy like a 4 stack of reservists. Those are supplies. It's a Cobra. Need a Mara 2 here. Oh, come on. Are they actually walking through the open? Is it not cover? Nice, I got a Nani Onshiki at least. It is something. It's a start. Get the OCU. Get ready to hopefully kill this tank force here in the middle. Or at least parts of it. Oh, you're not gonna win this. Get back in the building, please. Get one squad of you. I'll have to hope that this is enough. Okay, once. Zug ist in Formation und einsatzbereit. Let's get you up there.
Bereit zum Zuschlagen, Kommandant.
Dort im Dienst, Kommandant.
And I think we need to buy a CV as well pretty soon. That's the Abrams. Actually go for it. Okay, that was very good. Please evac. Please evac. Thank you. If I... Nice, I think it's gonna get out alive. I didn't get this one though, but it's damaged. I'm gonna be greedy here and buy the peace run and see if I can make this, make that one stick as well. Please, line of sight. Line of sight. But I killed 1K1, damaged the other one, and I didn't lose my plane. And that was hugely important. Now I just have to not lose the tanks and forces I have here in mid. This guy about retreating. That's his K1 retreating, or Abrams, I'm honestly not sure. A new K1 here. It was a side shot. Okay, this screams like fucking comeback, dude. This screams like a fucking comeback. Let's not fuck up now. Okay. Okay, this is incredible. Well, not incredible, but really, really good. Let's not fuck this up. Let's get a Roland 3. Oh, let's get a Roland 2, it should be enough. Until my thing is repaired again. My ASF, let's get this. In case I missed something that snuck through. Okay. I need you to... Okay. These tanks are alive. We need a supply truck. That was unfortunate. Those are all just KFVs. Turn off the MG, turn off the MG, turn off the MG. God, that KFV spam, holy shit. You really, I mean they are really good, but he really, really likes them. Need new infantry. We need the scout in here. It's got like a 1A4.
Wie lauten Ihre Befehle, Kommandant? Sind Sie sicher, dass es da draußen?
Okay. More KFVs. Well, that's probably the same ones that killed the units that were there. Let's move this Mara 2 in there. Probably just get another Mara 2.
Ja, Kommandant.
Come on, please tell me that they didn't die. They didn't die. But this shouldn't be an issue, I think. Also, let's get a scout healer on the right here. I'm behind in Congress points, but yeah, this push right now, that, if that sticks, these 2K1 kills I had. I can make disadvantage stick. I should stop saying that. He has CV there now, okay. I'm not gonna get greedy. I'm only gonna get out my ADGM planes if or when he's attacking. Because if I can keep this state going, I can just put a CV in Fox and Golf, and then I can take plus one. I just can't wait too long for that. Because obviously he still is ticking and he already has an advantage, so yeah, okay. Let's get you closer to the edge. And then I think next we can buy a CV once we have position up here again. I don't even know what CV he has. Sure, let's try it. I think he wants to move infantry from there up here, so let's just murder this. Turn you off. Okay, he wants to push here again. That's honestly fine by me. Okay, one here. Okay, one is dead. Let's hope I don't lose this block. I didn't lose it. Okay, that's very good. And I killed his Mirage. Yes. Have to watch out with this Leopard. I think now I can cross here. Let's get the CV in here. Okay, kill the KFVs. And then I think I'll get a CV for Golf fairly soon. Those are commandos, they're just gonna die out in the open here. Another K1, let's get this piece run out. The CV. Let's get it in here for first. Got it. Yes. Fusiliers, actually, okay. Still has like two M1A1s. Which I have to be aware about. Smoke this off, actually. Like for sake of reservists. Get you up closer. Okay. Need a new scout. Also reinforce the right side. It's the wrong unit. Psych! That's the wrong unit. Get our own ghetto KAFVs, which have 5% less accuracy and worse infantry for the same price, but I'm not complaining. I don't think KAFVs should be, or the infantry inside should be more expensive. I think I also get more Picards, so I guess I did. I'm not complaining. That's the Gepard. I think he wants to push here, maybe. Let's hope I don't die to like a random scout tank or something sitting there. That would be very unfortunate, but I'm gonna take the gamble here, even though I should probably smoke this off, but It is in cover. That is important to know. You probably saw it, but for now. Let's just get you back and move you over. And I think he already started watering it. I'm honestly gonna buy a spare CV. Let's just smoke with you. Then move you off the road afterwards. And then I think I'm gonna buy a scout helo as well. Just so I can see when and where he's pushing. Then I should invest into units again. Ooh, don't die, please. Yeah, he has shit in here. That's an MX-10. Get a new mortar. Yeah, this Nadre, Nadres. Someone who's Dutch, tell me how you pronounce this. And I think we want to get a 2A1 in here as well, because we have currently no actual tank in there. Let's keep smoking. And this is looking pretty swell right now. And just get some more of these. You're supposed to attack move. I should outnumber them, so I shouldn't have trouble dealing killing them. He's buying units, I just don't know for where. And that's what I hate. That's a F-16. I should probably buy an ASF. Let's see. They didn't go in fast enough. Deep enough, rather. Okay, sure. Those can die. Just keep smoking this. These are trucks. Let's just fly you in there. He's gonna die, but I don't care. That's probably the truck of his infantry CV. That's a Cobra for base defense. That is a Puff. The set trucks. Didn't give me any important intel. Roland. Lots of shit here. I don't have a seed plane, mind you guys. And let's get some Panzer. No, let's get most of Trippen. Let's get some other ones. I'm just buying mobile forces, most likely not gonna unload the infantry. Just in case he's gonna attack somewhere and I don't know where it is. I can just move that thing, move that stuff around. Also, he's a fighting falcon, so like I said earlier, I should buy an ASF. Probably spotted that. Let's just move it. I'm gonna turn off the MG. Is there. Get another Stinger squad in here, because I have actually not a lot of AA in mid right now. One watering a single squad here, please. I should it's late. Grenadiers should be enough to deal with them. Let's get a scout helo in here. No, I don't have my mother tool here. Repaired that shit. The Mother 2 in there. Did I just buy a Mother 2? I did not. Don't send out your path for nothing, dude. That's not how you see it. There's two fighting falcons and just two squads of infantry sneaking around there. Like an escort here. Get these over. We should get these two squad over, get these two there. He's gonna attack the left. That's it. I don't think I killed his plane. Let's get new Milans. And then let's actually buy an ASF. Move these together up again. Let's get you in here.
Hat jemand ein Taxi gerufen?
And just buy more shit. We have to keep on buying because I am gonna... Yeah, there they are, the commandos. I am expecting him to soon just fast move a shit ton of stuff down the road and golf. Please go for these. Don't.
Hat jemand ein Taxi gerufen?
And I still wanted to buy the ASF. God damn it. I do always forget about this. Jupiter. 3k ones. What did I just say? Didn't I just say I'm just gonna expect him to fast move a shit ton of stuff down there soon? What just got shot at? And there they are, there's a plane train. It's a dead puff. I only killed the puff, but it's not like he killed anything important, so I honestly don't care. Get you into this. Alright, I had a piece run out. Didn't do anything because it missed both missiles, but could have been nice. Could have, would have, should have, something along those lines. Okay, once. He has scouts there. Oh, I should keep you on. Yeah, I killed it. Oh well, that's what the spare CV is for. He countercapped Bravo. Okay. And more planes dead. I just have to. You killed my Roland, so what, really? I think I killed both of his bombers. You stay in there. Come on, shoot. In the defensive and buildings, I think Deckman's Cooper should win. Spy, another spare CV. Scout tank in there.
Spotten Sie es einfach aus.
Two M1A1s. Sneaky little. I got one of them. Honestly, I'm fine with that. This last path, I believe. Weapons jammed. Should buy a Gepard. Should probably buy a lot of AA actually. That's a shit ton of Lift Garden. It does still have a Fighting Falcon. Okay, I didn't realize that, but now I know. Didn't get too aggressive. I'm still not leading in points. Maybe that's because I should get aggressive. Please don't die here. Did I buy a new motor? I did not. I should probably try to kill this CV in this zone. Oh, he countercapped again. Cheeky little bugger. Get you in. Still has those. I wasn't sure if he still had those Fusilier 90s in there. Where's the CV here? God damn it. This stupid CV. There it is. That's.
Hab sie was entdeckt?
Three Nani und Chiki East. That's what this is. This is stupid, but sometimes this is war game. Just attack with them in there. Actually, no. Let's be defensive. Let's not get over aggressive. We have 3 minutes, 2.5 minutes left. But yeah, that's sometimes a problem when you have no bomber in the deck. Right, I forgot part here. Alright, let's be a cancerous piece of shit and just fly these helos in. Yeah, he has a gap right there. Yeah, but this isn't enough for me. Like I said, these are the situations where I wish I had a bomber in my deck. Didn't have enough time to catch up, didn't push. I should have maybe pushed this 2-pointer a lot earlier, honestly. I should have seen this type of stuff coming. That's always, or very often, how games versus Putin end. I don't think I can. No, I don't think I can win this in time. I needed like 5 minutes more. That's wargame in a shed nutshell. Very often. Oh come on, are you serious? There we go. Wargame in a nutshell, just 5 minutes more, and I would have won. I don't know how draws work. Whether it's just a draw and only, and whether you know, whoever has more wins automatically wins, or whether it's only. Let me start again. I don't know if it's the case that if it's a draw but he has more points that it counts as a win for him, or if it's, or if it actually counts as a draw. I don't know. So let's quickly check the rules. Draw. It says nothing about a draw. Let me ask the organizer. He's offline on Steam. Is he online on Discord? He's not. I guess we'll have to wait. Oh yeah. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you next time.